Is that you? That takes me outside. What is this? It's finding some. This is just like a glass room. It's not even a door. It's so weird. Like 60 in here, 61.
What? You literally just told me to stop recording. The electromagnetic field is going crazy in this room, and it says stop recording.
Wow.
Why do you want me to stop recording?
This place is freaky.
There's a big safe at the other end.
Oh, really?
Like a walk-in safe. I was told that this place is haunted. Can you whisper in my camera or show yourself on the camera? Did you hear that? We thought somebody was down at that other end, but we didn't see them. Oh, wow, up there.
There was a glove in there with like a bag.
Oh, great.
I heard like a light disembodied scream.
It's going crazy on this file cabinet.
What the?
Electromagnetic field.
Oh, wow, guys. Check that out on Angie's channel. It smells like shit right here. Because there is shit right there. Did somebody shit on the floor? I see a light there. Is that me? That is me. Oh, wow. Look at this. Smile. Oh, my God. Rest in peace. Said rest in peace,
really?
Guys.
That's the ghost tube that said rest in peace?
Oh, yeah. Lord. Told us to rest in peace. Oh Lord. I hope there's no crazy people out here. That was a little creepy, Angie.
That was really creepy. It
rest in peace.
What was that?
Rob's on glass, or Alex is on glass. That desk is so weird.
Yeah, this place is definitely strange.
So this is the room that Angie...
Who was that?
What was that? Maybe somebody's up above you, Joe. Up above you, maybe.
That wasn't me.
I mean, in the attic.
He's in the attic?
I don't know. Up above us. Holy shit. Oh, my one camera looks really blurry, guys. Come on, don't be blurry. There was something definitely back there. That room's a little odd right there. It's just a glass room. It's not big enough for nothing. It's very weird. Meditation? Maybe, or maybe silence room to keep people quiet. Maybe it was a lawyer's. Maybe it was a lawyer's office. Look at the phones. If they needed to keep somebody quiet, it could have been probation or something. What the heck was all this for? Wow. See the room there? It was like a silence room to keep you quiet or to counsel you in private, maybe. I don't know. So much broken glass. What was that? Sounds like somebody's on the roof. What was it?
Can you talk to me?
Wonder if you'd be able to get out if you got in there. I know they have an emergency exit handle, but what if that didn't work? You'd be stuck in there with no ventilation. I don't think there would be any in here. It's a drug screening. These are for a drug test. Should I make Joe take a drug test, guys? Oh, that's funny as hell. That is. We will make Alex take one. Oh, God. Oh, what? There's no smoking in this room. I don't know if we're getting anything on the SLS. I'm gonna start it up again. God, you scared me.
I heard some weird noises down there.
Did you? What's that? What the hell was that? It might have been one of them. What year's the calendar? Oh, look at the calendar. It's 2010. So 2010 is when this place
closed.
Stopped being a place. Closed down, yes. 2010, wow. Look at the stamps. Does anybody use them kind of stamps anymore? This is a layoff.
What?
It says layoff. And a vacuum cleaner bag.
I think I'm gonna do microphone again here.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, guys, so I'm gonna turn on the microphone again. Yes, I'm sitting on a dirty chair, but it is.
Look at the cane, the stick. Hello? That one says 2011. Maybe this office was still here in 2011. Oh, this is a gentleman's room. Ooh, it stinks. You guys see how high this water fountain is? It is so high. It's like for a tall person. A short person would have to get on their tippy toes. Janitor's closet. Not much in here. Some light bulbs.
Place.
Oh, are you really?
Yeah.
I'm not. It's you. Hey, Joe.
It's like 1,000 degrees.
Would you go in the bathroom and give me a drug test, please?
You know, I saw a bunch of those. Is that what that is?
Yeah, go pee on it. See what it does.
I wouldn't even touch that nasty thing.
They were brand new in that thing.
Ain't nothing brand new here, Marie.
Well.
But you know what?
It's a drug test.
I would pass that like nothing's.
Oh, yeah, me too. It's a drug test. I'm going to take it home and make my teenager take it. That's funny.
So crazy because I am having often anybody else.
All right, so both the camera and the SLS is on. I'm going to go this way. Oh. So we are definitely going to go this way. I wonder if somebody threw that through the window.
Hey, Marie, you okay?
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know.
Huh?
It was up your way. I didn't hear it.
Yo.
What was it?
What was that?
What the fuck is that?
What?
I don't know. Whatever that was behind me.
from this.
What the heck?
That was awesome.
That was scary as hell.
I wasn't even recording. I'm so pissed, man, that I didn't catch that.
There was something that just went like.
I heard it from all the way down by the other office.
Holy crap.
Yeah, down the hallway. I heard it, bro.
Yeah, it was loud.
It was loud.
Wow. I was like, I don't know. I thought it was something. I thought.
Wasn't me.
I thought the same thing. I thought Marie was asking for help or something.
Man. That was weird as heck. Yo, check it out. Angie came across a file cabinet that's locked.
Oh, really?
And stuff is oozing out, like, from the top, like, over.
Uh-uh.
No.
And my electromagnetic field is going crazy on it.
What that one's locked? What if there's a body in there?
What if there's a body
in there? It said rest in peace.
Well, it told me to stop recording. Then it said rest in peace. Then it said buried. And then
something went.
Maybe we should try to get it open.
Yeah, this is this.
Oh, wow.
We might be, what is that, glove?
It's
Dude, that's a weird. Glove? Liquid coming out of a locked box? Oh,
no. Yeah, that's, it is crazy.
Hey, where's the safe at? Is it on that side of the building?
That side, to the left. It's like a vault. Straight down to your left.
I'm gonna go check that out.
It said rituals.
Wow, okay.
Don't get locked in.
I don't know why I'm burning up in this place.
Do you not get it open?
No, we can't get it open.
But something's oozing out of it?
And look at the stuff. Watch.
Ooh, what the heck?
Oh, wow.
Like, full on, the electromagnetic field goes crazy. This is the room where it told me to stop recording. And it's in rituals.
Feels full, too.
Oh, boy.
But we were just trying to get it open, and that noise had that growl or whatever happened.
Damn. That's crazy.
Run.
Damn.
Just said run. This is definitely creeping me out. Some of the things are coming over here. Maybe that valve cabinet open. And it told us to run.
Told us to run.
And while we're trying to get that valve cabinet open, we heard that it was like Ralph said, like the grudge sound. That was so creepy. That was so creepy. I hope you guys heard that. Are we safe? Why does it keep doing that?
Oh, I wonder why it does keep doing that.
Are we safe?
Well, that was me.
Okay. You told us to run.
Hope we don't have to run.
I don't know. What do you guys think it is? Like, what feelings are you guys getting?
Like, there's something demonic. Like, possibly ritual down in here.
Poker guys, right?
Yeah.
What's this door over here go? Does it go outside?
I'm not sure. I think that was the boss's
room. Yeah, it looks like the nicest room.
Plus the AC.
Oh. We don't mean to be disrespectful. You want us to leave?
When I started talking about the boss, I said disrespectful.
It's creepy. I do too. I got this SLS going and the other one. My mouth is all dry in this place too. At the other end, there was a big old brick. I wonder if somebody threw it through the window. Somebody down there. I'm gonna go this way.
Somebody out there?
What? Goodness.
This is creepy.
This is very creepy.
What I'm wondering is, like, some of these are locked.
What is it? What are they? Oh, wow. It's probably security.
So this place has definitely been closed. I mean, for a while, but the building is so old.
The calendar's 2010, 2011.
Hey, Rob, how are we going to fit this in the car to get home?
You want that?
That's a perfect
thing. I mean, this is perfect.
It's a perfect condition.
It even comes with a throw pillow. This is great.
Yeah.
I'm watching TV on this bad boy tonight.
I don't know what I'm getting on the SLS, guys. If I'm getting anything.
Did you see in the bathroom, Alex? There's a couch in the bathroom.
I seen that.
In that little bathroom?
Yeah, the men's bathroom.
There's a couch.
There's a couch.
It's kind of gross. It stinks in there, too.
Yes.
Wow. That's probably because it has a door and it can close. That's probably where the homeless stay.
Yeah. There's food bowls for animals.
Oh, wow.
There's baggies all over the place. So, yeah, this is inhabited.
Wow.
That was so weird that the noise that we all heard, like, that sounded like a grunt. Like a grunt or something.
It sounded like the
grudge
coming
out
of the TV.
Yeah.
It really did.
Do you have your necrophonic app? Or are you still using that?
Yeah, I have it.
Or Alex
has
his.
Yeah, I can pull mine out.
So here's the thing. You want to try a little experiment, guys, since we're here?
Sure.
So before we even turn the necrophonic app on.
What is that?
What is it? Well, it's a device that's used to speak to ghosts.
Speak to you.
But you want to try a little experiment with the necrophonic app? I'll put just my red light on.
What the hell was that? I have no clue.
But the experiment is, let's all pick a name, and let's see if the spirits here, they say if spirits can manipulate the necrophonic app, let's see if it says the name. You all want to agree on a name before we even
start? Are we picking just one name?
Yeah, any name. And let's
like
see
key
if,
name,
if,
a key
if there's a spirit that's in this building, then it should be able to give us that name, right?
Yeah.
Should be able
so,
to.
So, anybody can pick a name. I don't care.
Sylvia.
Okay. Alright, so let's just do the red light.
Okay.
And Andy still has her ghost tube on, I think.
Yeah, I have my ghost tube on.
Alright, so just this light. And let's see, Alex is going to try now. Mind you, some people believe that the necrophonic app picks up what that person says. But there's no way that this could have done that because I've never used this app.
And we said the name before.
And we said it before we even turned it on.
Yes.
So
don't say it again.
All right. So if there's any spirits here, can you confirm that you're here by saying the name that we said? Alex is haunted.
Sounded like it.
Any spirits here want to confirm the name?
Looks like this.
go away.
That's what I heard. Yes, please.
What was the name that I said before we turned on the necrophonic?
What's the name? It said it! I swear to God, it sounded like Sylvia, didn't it?
Oh.
That deep voice is Sylvia.
It said it again while we...
Oh, wow.
Say it again.
I heard it. Hear something moving over there, right?
The police were called.
Tell me if it said feet.
Maybe.
Angie, do you still have your ghost thing on? Can you say the name on Angie's ghost tube?
Say the name that we said on here.
That would be crazy.
Heard Rob.
Yeah.
I heard Rob earlier. What is it?
Do you see playing something over there?
Yeah.
I heard something over there.
Say the name that we instructed you to say.
Can you say goodbye?
Demon. Demon.
That's cool that it said that.
That is crazy.
I really think that these are demons. That, like, I don't know if it's ghosts. Really
like
do.
Spirit
that
humans, I agree. I think it's something demonic.
It was not a spirit. That growl was demonic.
That's what I think, too.
Batteries about to die.
So I don't really know if it said Sylvia. It may have.
Yeah, we probably are.
When we were doing the necrophonic, it sounded like something was down there. Hey, look.
What is it?
It seems right like, does it not look like at the end of the hall there's a shadow figure? It could be just the light.
Do you want to go this way, Inch? I'll go this way with you.
Ooh, it looks like something
moves,
bro.
Oh my There's a light on across the street. That building over there. Yeah, probably. What was that? Are they behind us?
Yes.
That said yes, but they're not.
What was that? Was it you?
I heard that. Are you alright?
I don't know.
I don't know what it was.
It was behind us.
So we were just saying that we thought we saw it, like,
I mean, it could have been an optical illusion, but it looked like a shadow.
Yeah, we heard you, so we decided to come up this way, but something was behind us or something.
Who was that?
Oh my God.
I think we should get out of here.
Yeah, I think so too. The hell was
it? You guys are I know, I'm gonna do a walkthrough by myself.
Is that the elder one?
Right.
This is freaky. There might be somebody on the other side if you guys saw a shadow. There definitely might be somebody on the other side.
Yeah.
Because it sounded like it was right behind us.